12:52 a.m. Marcus, Siavash and Noreen are in the bedroom.
The thing is, I could understand if someone really liked me, really liked me to happen, and I don't feel the same. You still feel, oh, it's very nice of them to like me, so you're always trying to be nice to them.
Yeah.
But when they turn nasty, mm-hmm. you're like, fucking hell, why the fuck would I want to be
exactly, nice that's my point.
Sree and Lisa are at the bus stop talking about Noreen.
She's so dumb and thick. People are going to be there wise, baby. Just, you think of yourself, yeah? Jamie?
Huh?
You think of yourself? No.
Jay, don't get me wrong at all, Liz. I don't want to lose her. Do you get me? I don't want to lose her.
Would you want to talk to her? Do you want me to get her out here so you can talk to her?
Yeah.
Right there.
But apart from those people?
Yeah, just her.
Oh my God, I want to get out of this situation. God, please help me. I've never done any harm to any people. Winding me up. Why?
I'd be like, you need to fucking smack the head of it. Grow the hell up.
I just wanted to speak to you.
I don't want to say it to Lisa. He's been a dickhead today, and there was no need for it. The only reason why he snapped at the two was because he wanted to sit next to me, and Marcus was sitting next to me, and I told him I wanted to sit next to you, and he couldn't handle it. So he turned around to me, and Marcus
was being a dickhead,
and there was no need for it.
And I said to him, you need to speak, and he said, well, could you get her and sit there? So if
I am in the mood for talking to him now. I'll talk to him when I'm ready. That's all I have to say.
I'll tell him that.
I love Carly, I love Sophie, I love Charlie, I love Liz. Everybody's behind my back. Still I'm upset. Why?
She's not happy with you, what you said.
What happened?
About Marcus and that. And she just said she doesn't want to talk to you today. She will talk to you tomorrow.
Is that what she said?
Yeah.
No, Liz, I can't sleep like this, you know what I mean? I need to resolve this.
Do you want me to tell her that if she don't come out, you won't be able to sleep?
Yeah. Only took her out and asked her. Not in front of
her. I didn't ask her, I called her out.
No.
I'll try once more, that's all I can do.
I came here to really enjoy. We had a lot of fun.
This is like high school.
Do you feel like that? It's like school ground. I feel like I'm in school.
Oh, God. He's a head.
How old is he, Lisa? How old is he?
I know.
Just know what you should say to him. Be a man and
I've told him. I've said. You've got to forget it.
But he needs to grow up. So you're mollycoddling him, and that's not the way to
No, I'm not mollycoddling him. I just feel bad. I've told him, he just says
he's feeling guilty, and that's what the problem is. If he wants to come talk to me, he can come talk to me, and I'll tell him I want my own space.
But he doesn't want to talk to him because he said he doesn't want them taking the piss out of him.
Well, I'm just talking to them about a few things now, so I'll talk to him when I'm ready then.
I'll tell him that then.
Yeah. Thanks.
Alright.
Like, for him, 25 years of age, to send someone else to come and tell me, to ask me, can you talk to me, like, he should be a man and come in here and go, can I speak to you for a second?
Well, darling, we would not have all this conversation.
I know. Oh, my God.
I didn't think people were going to, like, put them under his arm and basically, like, babysit them. Like, leave him deal with his own. He fucking made his bed. He should have fucking lie in it, like.